Hey guys, it's John, and today we are playing Root of Evil, The Tailor. I've heard it's good. I missed it. Apparently it released like a couple months ago. Are those spiders? Wow, those are some gigantic spiders. I've heard it's good. It's a first person indie horror game on Steam. Boop, let's just go ahead and get into it. There's red text, so we know that we're in for a scary one. Do I even need to say it? Red means scary. That wax seal is also red. Not a coincidence. Let's read this letter. Please help me. Thank you, that's very helpful. Hello, Mr. James. I know you are a popular psychic and exorcist. I am Kate. Before telling you about my troubles, perhaps I shall tell you a little about myself. My parents died in an accident when I was little. Okay, Kate. I believe that would be part of your troubles. I thought you were gonna tell us what your favorite food was or something. I lived in an orphanage until I was 5 and was adopted by a wealthy family. Yes, before telling us about your troubles, you should tell us these details. My life was continuing peacefully until a month ago when I turned 20. I received a will from my attorney. The will contains information about a house that my biological parents left me. The reason for this began 20 years ago. As soon as I was born, my parents died. The cause of their deaths was told to be suicide by the police. At that time, I was too little to receive and carry the court's protocol, so this was delayed until I turned 20. Alright. Yesterday, I visited the house. When I walked in, it gave me a cold and scary feeling. Neighbors say the house is haunted. They usually hear footsteps, laughter, and screaming from the house every night. That last one's kind of a deal breaker. I don't want my adopted parents to know about my past, but I also really want to find out, why did my biological parents kill themselves when I was born? And what is the truth behind the ghostly story inside the house? I would very appreciate it if you would agree to visit the house. It's hard to get out of the way of this. I left the keys to the house inside the letter. All of the costs incurred will be paid as soon as I receive an answer from you about my family's past. I look forward to receiving the latest news from you. KT. Ah, your initials are KT and your name is Katie. I don't know if that's just like your signature or what. The project was done by only one person, so the game will inevitably have some small errors. Okay, I don't think this should be a loading screen blurb. Just my opinion. We hope you can empathize and suggestions for us to improve quality product quality in the future. Okay. Kind of takes you out of it a bit. Okay, so it says 5 o'clock p.m., sorry. I always pick the wrong corner to put my face cam. Press tab to see the new note. Ah, the Exorcist Diary. Perfect. Now is 5 o'clock p.m. I standing in the house, where was written in letter of customer. At this place occurred a suicide case. How did the English get so bad? It was fine in the intro, it wasn't perfect, but I will try to find out why they killed themselves and spooky things going on in this house. First of all, I will try to go to the other room in the house. The other room? There's more than one? The door is locked. Okay. Well, hopefully we can unlock it at some point. I can't believe that whole door is just one giant big lock. It looks like a door to me. Let's see. This is a box that says Singer on it. And it's a 4-digit code. Typeface looks to be Bank Gothic for the code. If that's of interest to anyone. The glasses break! Oh, I was not anticipating such a poor translation. You know what I love to do in my homes? I like to just stick a biblical statue in the middle of everything. Really brightens up the place. Makes it feel pretty. Can I not go up these stairs? What's this? You found a hidden symbol and then it glitched out. Why? What's the significance? of that. I found a hidden symbol. Am I supposed to find more? Oh, 1890. Oh, there it is. There's the code. Would have probably helped if I could get a little closer to it by walking up the stairs, but you know. This works too. All right, Bank Gothic, let's do this. 1890. These numbers only go one way, and two of them are very high numbers. We're almost there. I've done it. And that's a realistic way for the box to open. Got a key. Which one does it go to? Which door is locked? Does it open? Drag and drop the key into the lock to unlock. We've done it. We are in here now. Okay, cool. Let's look around for more hidden symbols. What was that? This creature is caged. A key in the dishes. That's silly. That doesn't belong there. It's broken though. What, do I have to find glue or something? Find some glue. Glue together the key that was this is why would you put the fish in the frying? You haven't even scaled it yet. What's the matter with you? You put a whole pig's head on the scale! Oh, okay, we gotta measure something against the pig's head. See which weighs more, the pig's head or the other thing. Uh-huh. Okay, well... cool. We got our work cut out for us here. How long do you think it's been since someone's fed that crow? It's been 20 years since this house was abandoned, right? Has someone been here? Alright, what's this all about? Boop, 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 boop. I pushed all of them in. Oh. That's a very satisfying noise. I like that. I guess we don't have enough to solve this puzzle yet. Is this door's lock as well? I can't open the door. I like how the first couple doors you come across, it zooms in, has this nice door's lock thing in the middle. And then after that, it's just like, hey, you know what? We're just gonna throw, I can't open the door up in the upper left. I thought that said best Papa award. It says best paper. That's a little better. Oh. What is this? A puzzle. I see. See that shit goes together. That does too. Ah, oh, we got this. This is easy. I just gotta move everything a little bit. Oh, it turns red when it's right. When it's correct. Because it turns into a scary newspaper. I'm sorry, I know I overdo it, calling red things scary, but it's just, it is a trend that is present literally in every other horror game I play. I've done it. The Daily News, whatever place, we're on the case. Married couple committed suicide in the house, only the child survived. The case happened at night on September 13th. Victims were the Smiths. Their bodies were found under the house's basement, burnt. Police assumed that this was a suicide. The wife, after a long period of dealing with depression and short-term dementia, turned to schizophrenia. She killed her husband, then suicide by the fire. Oh, what? Inside the house, the police also found a newborn. This baby was assumed to be the victim's child. The baby still survived and was taken to an orphanage to be raised. LTT. Who is LTT? Why would we trust them? And what did we do that for? Well, I have assembled the bloody newspaper. And now we have more information on the backstory. But no insight to our current puzzle. Oh, the door's open now, is it? That's very interesting. There's no audio cue or anything. It's just open now. Good. Well, is it permanently closed now? Of course it is. Wait, the door missing handle. Wait, we're back here. In the entryway. No, this is a... So that's not a good thing, right? It's not a good thing to make noise in a horror game. So what was this, 6? 4, 6 is apparently the coordinates for something significant. Warning, this wire fence is electrified. Need key to open it. No shit, Sherlock, that's the whole principle of a lock. Okay, is this open? It does. We've done it. Not that one though, can't open that door. Okay, wait, what's this? What's this? This is like a, it's like half of a business card. Rachel Smith, this is copper plate typeface. You guys are learning all sorts of stuff about typefaces in this video. I don't actually know that many typefaces, it's just everyone uses the same damn ones over and over again, so I'm familiar with those. A lot of times people are like, John, what's this? And I'm like, that's a custom font. I don't know. It could be anything. It could be like 30 different ones. John knows a lot about fonts. What's this obscure one? I don't know. I don't spend that much time on it. Okay, well. All right then, that was an enlightening room. What is this? Oh my, it's bloody. It's red.
That was my wife. She was a tailor. After the death of our first child, she was suffering from depression and short-term dementia. Recently, her condition getting worse and she doesn't realize what she was doing. This thing called her met many unfortunate accidents.
This is text-to-speech. Press tab to see new note. I use psychic abilities to connect with the soul of deceased husband. He's trying to tell me something. Yes. Great recap of what just happened. Wait, my biblical statue is gone. That's odd. It was right here. Okay, I like, am I supposed to just loop around again, or? Oh, the door is stuck, I need to push it. Okay. Boom. Oh, okay. It's kind of cool. Kind of like Black Rose here. Oh! It's my biblical statue. Covered in blood. Well, I guess there's no getting through there. I guess we can't go in there anymore. How'd you open that door? But seriously, okay, we can't go past. And now you look dumb just staring at a closed door. That's pretty funny. Can't open the door. Whoa! Hi, cat. You're right there, bud? You want a snack? I got a bird right here you can have. Oh. What? This is a trapdoor that we can open, right? We can go down inside into the basement. Fun. What? What was that? Okay, that actually... Why is this covered up? Repression. Storms make trees take deeper roots. I feel like these aren't the developers. If they are, they're very good, but I don't think that the developer made these. If they did, I'd take it all back. Great job, but like these are all awesome. Oh, fucking hell. Holy fucking shit. I didn't expect that at all. Okay, all right. It's 1:30 a.m. You didn't see it because my gigantic head was in the way. Now it is 1:30 a.m. It's raining outside. I had fainted. Someone attacked me. She looks similar to the wife in the picture, but her face looks awful. Only one thing I really don't understand. She killed her husband and committed suicide from 20 years ago. So why is she here? So you realize that that's your mom, right? That would be your mother if she... Okay, I don't know, whatever. I got distracted, I got really into the paintings and then it was just completely silent and I didn't realize, okay. And then with the wind chimes, that was nice. Oh, nothing. See, like, why is it in two different locations? It's very odd. Need turn on electric first. Oh, of course. Gotta turn on that electric. So how are we doing that? Oh, right, this. Need key to open it. Oh, okay. That means that there's gotta be a key in here. That I am just walking past over and over again, right? Are you freaking kidding me? It's right here. Got a key. All right, let's open this up. Open this sucker up. Do it. Bam. Yes. What do I do with this? Okay, so I'm guessing we gotta flip these switches. Somehow, in some certain order. Aha. Aha. You like that? You like that? Huh? That good? No? You didn't like that so much, huh? This, that? Nope. This, and this? I've done it. Don't anything appear behind me again, thanks. Alright, so the red is green, but the blue is red. So maybe it's not. I did it. Cool. Now I just need a green dress and a quill pen and I can look like this lady. That quill pen is huge. So does this still have this? What was that? Can I go upstairs at some point? Oh, somebody knocked over the lamp. I'll go pick that up. I'm a considerate fellow. I put things back where they belong. Well, is there something over there I should check out? The blue thing that I can't interact with. These are lit now. Oh, so is this. Much more importantly, that is lit. What is happening? Okay, so there's three different heights, six different pegs. So there's gotta be some sort of clue to that, right? I'm gonna be mad if this is it. I think this might be it. They're at three different heights, and there are six of them. Okay, no, I think I got it. I think this is it, actually. Whew, I thought it was just some random prop, but apparently not. So boop, 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 boop. And that. I did it! I did it!
Her belly got big. And it looks like she was pregnant our second baby. But this is almost impossible. Because since the death of our first child, my doctor said she couldn't pregnant anymore. I didn't know how she can. But anyway, this is as good news for us.
Okay, I'm sorry, then I just disappear! Okay. Oh man, you can really I hate laughing at it, because you can tell you get the spirit behind it, but it's she couldn't pregnant again. It just sounds funny. Sorry. Oh man. Okay, so what we got here? What we get? Did it just open the door? Is the door open? Thanks. Thank you. Great. Thanks, it's very helpful. Do I go back, maybe? What was that? Who are you? You vandals? Got a brick. Oh. This will be used on the glasses break. Thank you, vandals. You allowed me to vandalize my own home. Open it up from the outside. Okay, cool. That's neat that there's that interaction. Okay, we gotta find a record, or gotta put it on the... Nope. Yeah, that doesn't have a record that we can play. Oh, a symbol. I did it. I still don't understand what relevance those hidden symbols have. So we got a three-digit code right here on a lock. I was in Portland recently and we did an escape room. Lots of three and four digit codes in a lot of those things. Okay, three digit code. Could you be somewhere in here? Probably not this close, right? 26. There's some numbers. There's another hidden symbol. Oh no, what's this? Oh, I'm making a shape. It's like a shadow light puzzle. Cool. Oh, okay, wait. I think we're putting it together. It's like a Pegasus. Hang on. I'm a little proud of how quickly I solved that. That's pretty sweet. A flying horse with a horn. Its head broke. What was that? What is that sound? Can you shut up, please? Oh, it's just you. It's just you. Okay. She ate the spider. It sat down beside her on the window. You okay, dude? He's not okay, man. He's losing it. What's this? Oh! Somebody set up a romantic dinner for two! Am I invited? Can we please glue this key together? It's driving me nuts. Why is it broken? What? Oh, this isn't a symbol. This is the code. Oh, okay, hang on. That's not it, huh? How do you know what order to put it in? Oh, it was a side view. Okay. Oh, another item. This is kind of inspired by Layers of Fear, it seems.
I found a maid. Her name was Mary. From now, she would take charge of the cooking and cleaning in the house. I thought that my wife seems she doesn't like it. But what important, Mary could take care of her during pregnancy.
These cutscenes are so well intentioned, but the text-to-speech does kind of kill it. Anything else happening? No, we can just leave? Great! That's what I was waiting to hear. I think those hidden symbols are... Excuse me? I got a crowbar. Who did that? Door's missing a handle. Well, we'll see about that. We don't need no stinking handle. Okay, no, but seriously. Can I open this? I used it on this. Oh, it's just, oh, I thought the trap door led to like a basement. That's, damn it. Are you, you want more numbers? Hey, it'd be great if you didn't do that. What is it? Is it 035? Is it? Okay, I saw this earlier and I didn't get it. Let's get that hidden symbol for whatever purpose it holds. Maybe it's 035, that's the only three-digit number I can remember seeing. And we haven't used it. Are you... What's this? Five. It's 528, as it turns out. Oops, not 035. Ahaha. 528. Alright, let's press this a fuck ton number of times. Bear with me on the journey to 8. It's a doozy. What is it? We got a door handle. Really? This door handle is so precious to you. You put it in a chest that had a combination lock, and then you buried it and put a trap door over it that required a crowbar to break into. This door handle must have been... This door handle thought it was top shit, man. It thought it was, like, a big deal. Okay. You gave this door handle an ego. I'm just looking around for symbols. I don't know. They're probably around here somewhere, right? Maybe there's one in the bucket. Maybe there's one on the rocking horse. Or the globe. Oh, okay. If I get 777, I get an item. This is brush script. That typeface. Good. Very underutilized typeface. That was sarcasm if you didn't catch it. Some people don't know when I'm joking, but yeah. Yeah, rarely used, that brush script. Are you serious? Another four-digit code, huh? Well. Oh no, numbers. Okay. Press the 8. Wait. But yeah. I didn't know it was gonna move. I thought it was gonna move to 7. Yeah. I'll be honest, I'm not real sure what I'm pressing for here. It's like giving the globe a shot, you know? You haven't taken your number of vaccinations lately. Okay, this says I. So the globe is very selfish. Only talks about itself. And that's the only hint I can find. So I guess we'll just give it a little injection at every number and see if anything cool happens. Oh, yeah, rotating it would probably be like a better... Oh, it changes. Oh, okay, wait. We saw this on the globe earlier. So, it was, if I remember correctly, 6, and then we changed this to a 4. And then we do the injection. What? There were spiders in that globe. Oh, they were living there the whole time. That one jumped. Why would you put this wine in here? This is the other half of the business card. 035653.
Recently, my wife has some slight weird expression. She said less than before, and often angry with everyone. Sometimes I saw her crying, and sometimes saw her smiling alone. One time, I was horrified when I saw her playing with the spiders. The doctor said she might be suffering from personality disorder.
You know, personality
so she
disorder.
Needs medication and a special treatment.
Once again, the trope of mental illness as a source of danger to other people. Oh, you want to come in? Here, we can arrange that. Here, I'll let you in. Can't open the door. Sorry, there's nothing I can do. Apologize for that. Did you just turn the power off? Now am I supposed to play my slots? You know? That's a problem. How can I feed my gambling? Okay, so we got 1923 is a possible, hidden symbol that I didn't see before. Hang on. If you guys ever see me, like, do this in the videos, it's because I have really bad posture. So, I need to fix that. Just want to be fully transparent about fucking shit. What's the big idea? I don't understand why the jump scares in this game are getting me. I guess they're effective. 035653. Okay, here we go. Wait, it didn't go all the way. Hello? It's me, your son. Where is that happening? But you left this house to me in my inheritance. That's not fair. Mom and Dad never let me do anything. Cool, so we called the number, told us to eat shit, and now what? Freaking... Yeah, now what? Get out. I would love to get out. Fortunately, it's storming outside. I mean, I think at this point, if this were me, just if it were me, I'd jump headfirst through the window. That's what I would do. But this... These protagonists, they always want to stick around and find out what's happening. Wait, have I been in here? No, I haven't. There's a safe in here. A safe? A safe in a horror game, eh? How ironic. Cue someone in the comments. That's not irony, actually. What you're thinking of as a coincidence. Sorry, bad posture again. Teehee. Another hidden symbol. Under our belt, or whatever this idiom is. Under our belt? Yeah, that's right. I'm gonna 100% Steam achievements this thing. It's not giving me any, so I don't know why. All right, so what's this, November 12th? Baby. So 11-12, that's a code. 15 is B-Day. Yeah, go to the gym once a month, you know? Oh, yeah, gotta get that once a month gym session in. We got a test. Got a real busy schedule. Oh, that's what you do. Oh, right. I feel really stupid. There's a clock in there. I kept trying to make it say, like, 11-12. It obviously was having none of that. See, here's proof of my work. So actually what you're supposed to do, it looks like... Oh, we can move both of them! This expedites the process. Come on. All right, so that goes there, and then that shit goes right there.
Only 1 week left until the day my wife gives birth.
I like how he's pointing at the...
She was received an attentive care from Mary, so her personality disorder has somewhat reduced.
That's not how... Okay.
She usually sewed stuffed animals from fabric. She said there were toys for the baby when it was born. But that toy seemed to be weird. It was like she was obsessed with something.
What an obsession it has turned into. So, what now? All right, guys, I'm back with a second recording session. I've edited everything that you've seen so far. So there were some symbols that I missed. I believe there's one right here. I saw it while I was editing my video. And I was like, I gotta go back and get that, you know? I also found a couple more. I'll do a little splice showing those. And there's this one too. I also saw this one while I was editing. So there, four symbols I missed. I'm sure there's more, but those were the only ones that I saw. And when you reload the game, you have to get all the symbols again. So, a bit weird. But, yeah. Not sure what else to do at this point. This room's open again, so I'm guessing maybe we have to open up this somehow? Not sure how. Oh, this is open. I can't open the door. That's because there are spiders there, apparently. Okay. Get out of there, thanks. Apparently there's someone else in there. I guess they want some personal space. I'll let you have some time to yourself. Can I come back now? Okay. Oh, it's open now. Baby's here. 31 degrees. Or, hang on. 848. That's the combination right there. And there's a symbol. Hang on. Can I please get this? And right there. I don't know why I care. I really shouldn't. But I do. Okay, so 848, I believe, is the code. Let's go ahead and plug it into this one. Open it right up. Excuse me. Ah, why is it always eights and nines? 848, we did it. All right, what's in here? Got a vinyl disc. Know exactly where this shit goes. Right there. And boom.
Its look was very horrible, and it died a few hours later. Due to exhaustion, my wife was unconscious. I did not know how to say with her when she woke up.
Yeah, this is clearly heavily influenced by Layers of Fear. Seems to be very, very similar. There we go. Thank you. Okay. Alright. This is a keyhole. Did it have a keyhole before? Well, we got one right here, except it's broken, so, you know, that's a problem. Okay, maybe we leave. Maybe we just loop around. That's probably what we do, right? Nope. Okay, can't open the door. Oh, I got an armorial. Does that go to this? How come we couldn't open this earlier? I've done it. Oh, Whew, okay. Let's put this together, shall we? Aha! What? It's a rat that she sewed together. It's a toy for her baby.
She nearly went insane. She kept screaming for her baby rat. She killed the rats, stuffed them with cotton, and called them were the toys for the baby in heaven. She even killed her own beloved cat. The extreme manifestation of her makes me extremely worried. Doctor said she suffered severe psychological trauma.
Postpartum depression?
Shifted from personality disorder to mental illness.
Okay. A personality disorder is a mental illness, I believe. Some things are getting lost in translation here. Okay. Let's go through, shall we? Now that it's open for us, I assume. Okay, we gotta loop through once again. I wonder if there's any other symbols here that I missed. I'm like on the hunt. There's only four that I haven't found. I looked at the achievements. We're almost there. All right. open up. This one doesn't open anymore, I don't think. Oh! I saw that back there. Think you can get away from me. Oh, it's all bloody over here. That's kind of cool. Faces coming out of the portrait. Okay, we're back in here again. Let's see. I've got scissors. Okay. Wait, what? What was that? Do you just subtract one from the other? Okay, so wait. So 1, 4, 2, 7. 1, 4, 2, 7. Well, wait, what do we use that on? 1, 4, 2, 7. What would that be used on? We can't use the safe. I think it wants us to find a stethoscope. Because there's like a safe cracking puzzle like that. Oh! I completely missed that the first time. Oh! Yeah, that was a tough one. I've passed by that like a number of times. Okay, so we've got this code, I think. 1, 4... Oh, that was nothing. 1, 4, 2, 7. Aha! This is it. Okay. Okay. I think this is it. It would make sense. Ugh, these high numbers are killing me. Come on. Got it. What we got in here? Got ourselves a coin, my friends. And with this coin, we can gamble. Perfect. Okay. Open up. Boop. Now we just... we do it, I guess. Okay, there we go. Huh. Okay, so... is that it? No, I have unlimited tries. Alright guys, we might be here for a while. I got 3 in a row. Thanks for all the coins. And the key. There we go. Alright, so. I gotta go unlock something. Probably this cabinet in here, right? This one. Yeah, this has gotta be it. Hey, boop. What you got in there? Got a stethoscope. Alright guys, here we go. Gotta crack this safe, boys. Let's do it. I did it. Only took 2 tries. Okay. Piano keys and tons of gold. We're just gonna ignore the gold, though. And we're gonna go play piano. Excuse me. Okay. Let's drag these in. Murray had a little lamb. Did it, and it eats you up inside, doesn't it? I can play piano too, easy. Okay, so there's another symbol here actually that I forgot to get. I saw this one while I was editing too, and I just walked right past it every time. Okay, now if I'm not mistaken, we've only got 1 left, so Not sure when that's gonna be, but okay. Let's just go through, I think. It's locked. You know, I like this game actually a bit because, what was that? It kind of does a PT style thing where it's got a looping hallway, but it does it right. Well, it does it as well as it can. I'll say that.
The house became overcast and cold. My wife was standing in the hallway holding a knife. She looked at me with a scary smile on her face. She plunged to me and then everything turned dark. Maybe she also want me go to heaven like she did with her cat.
Okay. I'll talk about mental illness tropes at the end of this. She got me. She was waiting for the perfect moment. And it was then. Okay. Can I go through the door now? That seems to be kind of the pattern. I don't know, I've played a lot of PT ripoffs in the past 2 years, and like the bad ones, they make you just kind of run around and try to figure out what to do. Is the bird? Where's the bird? But this one, it's fairly intuitive. Got a metal hook. See, there's a Swiss Army knife. Oh, okay, there's this. A canned food. Someone open it. Okay, I think maybe we use the metal hook on this thing. Maybe. Oh no, a lockpicking minigame. Let's go with the tried and true strategy of just knocking them all down one by one. I just got lucky. Okay. There we go. That should be the last symbol. So what else we got in here? Got the weights. Okay. And we got a box with a horrible typeface on it. With a 3-digit code. Wow, that's awful. Okay. I'm sorry, that blew my mind how bad that was. Okay. So we put the weights here, obviously, and then we got a little weight puzzle. So let's go do 200. How do we weigh it? 370. Okay, that's way too much. Let's take off the 200. 120, that's still too much. So this is, what, 440 total? That's too much. Let's take off 170. This is too much. Again, 445, so. Okay, wait. What about this? That's not enough, apparently, to weigh it. That. This. No. This. I did it! So how much is that? We got 125, 245, 170, so that's 415. So is that the code? 415? Let's try it. I can go back and re-add it. I might be off in my math. Clicking a lot. It doesn't go any faster though. I did it! What we got? What present did you give me? A poison bottle. Okay. The only thing I can think of that this would go with is the canned food. We are poisoning the canned food. Okay. Great, we got poisoned food. Yeah, someone open it and someone poison it too. Are you trying to poison the bird? What? It fell over dead. I'm sorry, it's not funny, but... Okay, got a key. What's this key for? It was immediate. That was a fast-acting poison. I have a key, but I don't know what it goes to, so that's kind of a problem. The door is locked. Okay, well, I've got a key. Can I open it? Oh. All right. That was new. That was not padlocked before. Now we can loop through again. Hi, baby. What you doing? I got stabbed again. Oh, things are actually happening.
My wife had the abnormal expression since the child died, but I really did not expect that my wife suddenly attacked me. Now, everything was clear when I read her diary.
Sometimes, I suddenly injured somewhere.
That doesn't make any sense.
What happened to me? The doctor says that I was suffering from depression.
Postpartum depression.
Besides that, I was suffering from short-term dementia. Every morning when I woke up, all things became strange to me. Only one thing hasn't changed. That was my unborn fetus grows increasingly. Henceforth, I start to write a diary. I want to note everything that happened to me into this.
Thenceforth?
Things became complicated. Sorry. When my husband brought home a girl and introduced she was a new maid in the house. Her name was Mary. She was a beautiful girl, but I had a bad premonition when I looked at her eyes. This introduction scene often repeated day after day.
Okay.
I realized that when I reread my diary. Seemed to Mary and my husband were lies in front of me. But he hadn't known that everything were wrote in this.
Trying to piece together what she's trying to say.
About their reasons. And then I was realized a horrific secret.
What was he cheating on you?
He's affair with Mary.
Right. I assumed.
They were taking advantage of my dementia illness in order to sneak with each other. This thing's made me very sad. And it broke my heart. The only reason that helped me endure all of this was because my unborn child.
Oh.
Already 8 months since Mary lived here. I've tried to dissemble when seeing her adultery with my husband.
No idea what she's trying to say there.
I couldn't believe that Mary was too greedy and sinister. She had put poison in my food. It was caused many severe abdominal pain. Her poison didn't make me dead, but it killed my son.
Oh, I see.
These days are the most miserable days of my life. I realized I need to avenge. I want her to go through the pain of losing the child same like me. All of them were gonna pay
for
this.
What? What was that last bit?
After a long time, waiting for Mary pregnancy, this moment finally came.
What?
I used a knife to slit her belly and get the baby out.
What?
It's a girl. It's looked at me and cried. In a second,
I thought you were just gonna kill him.
Something seems to touch my heart. I decided to let the little girl alive.
And I set his crotch on fire.
This couple gonna pay for what they did. I burned them. Two corpses were charred and could not identify their faces. Police later confirmed that this is a suicide of me and my husband.
Oh!
But they did not know about Mary's presence in the house. After that, they took the baby away. This is the last page I wrote. And I did not want to see this diary anymore. Because it brings back my painful memories. I will wait for this child to come back.
That's actually, it was a bit unexpected. I'm not sure I fully understood it thanks to the translation, but I get the twist at the end there. That's screwed up. Oh no. We got a talkative one, guys. Through this game, I want to convey a message. Human have three root of evil. It call three poison in Buddhism, greed, hatred, ignorance, it corresponding to each character in the game. I see. Ah, that's why it's called Root of Evil. I see. Oh, okay. That's it. Well, I'm not sure that the language transformation people did such a great job. But actually, overall, not bad. I'm not gonna give it points for the story, really, or the writing, because bad translation. But yeah, not bad. It's very generic, right? Like, it's basically kind of a Layers of Fear style game. And Layers of Fear was probably better than this, but then again, it wasn't made by one person. So take from that what you will. It's not bad. It has some problems, but, you know, it's, I don't know how much this is going for on Steam. I can't remember how much I got it for. I think I got it for like 8. Oh no, I can look up how much it is. But yeah, that was Root of Evil the Tailor. Let me know what you guys thought in the comments. I now understand why there's so much text to speech. It's because they put this into 6 different languages. Well, basically what they did was they Google Translated and they put text to speech in the game. Which, you know, fine, it worked. You know, for the most part. Yeah. For a professional product on Steam, I would rather have something more professionally translated and proofread, and perhaps even voice acted would be nice. But, you know, it got the job done, I guess. Some pretty cool puzzles in this, actually. It wasn't just, I mean, there was some stuff like some stock puzzles, like the lock picking and the safe cracking. However, there were some other ones that were pretty neat, and it helped break up the monotony of just walking through the same hallways over and over again. I like that you uncovered something new every time you went through, and yeah, not great, not bad, it just okay. It was okay. Little short, I think. Let me look up how much this was real quick. On the Steam store page. Let's see, we got $7. Okay, a little expensive for what you get. You get about, I don't know, an hour and a half, maybe 2 hours if you really push it, of gameplay. But yeah, I don't really have a whole lot to say. I don't have any strong opinions about the game, except that it is a little lame seeing yet another game where mental illness is the source of horror. It's constantly mentioned she's suffering from depression. She has a personality disorder. Now she wants to kill me. You know, that's not how it works. But then it was softened at the end because we understood the true reason that she killed her husband, right? It wasn't because she's crazy. It's because she found out about their affair and that Mary poisoned her and killed her baby. That seems like a much better motive, right? So yeah, that was Root of Evil the Tailor. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll see you guys in the next one. Think critically.